This is a Native American wigwam I built with my mom and dad, and I dug it and stuff. So this is the entrance. There's a tiny bit of a step here. There's some bark in here if I need it to build it. And then there's sticks in here. And there's some leaves, twig stuff in here. And then I just put bark for doors. There's a stump for a seat or something, a wood, some wood, and then a table. I put some rocks under it for storage. And there's a stump holding the table. And the table's made out of a rock. Here's a little bench right here where this thing is. And then this is my comfiest seat in the house. It's made out of dirt, and I put a little pillow up there out of the Wheaties branch stuff. And then, and everything's made out of nature except for some wood pieces like this. And then that's all.